Hey everybody, last video we got a American 1100, it's kind of last one out of a six pack. 84262 is our bidding on it, and let's see if we can get it open here. Right into a full set. I think two gave me some counter rotation, but then it didn't open. Or maybe it didn't set. Pretty sure it's set that time. That's five. That's strange. That felt really, really weird. Like it's kind of giving me counter rotation, but it didn't feel like it's set. I don't think I looked intention off enough to let anything else drop. Strange. That we're open. So we'll go ahead and we got it here. And it never did clean up the last couple I picked here. Some pin trays are in use. And we do have a key so we can lock it. Full size pin from something. Okay, so clip off. Nice grease on these things as always. And see if we can get it here. Okay, so set that down. Tweezers. And we've got our five drivers here. This is driver number one. And we have a serrated pin. And driver number two. We have a spool. Number three, serrated, and flip it around here. Number five, we have serrated, I'm sure we have spool. And number four, last one here, we have a serrated. And jump on the springs here. These are just regular old small American lock springs. Okay, and key pins. Here's our number 8, 4, 2, 6, and 2. Where the hell did that go? And, oh, right there. Alright, so notice on our two pins, number two pins there, you know, they're not serrated on the number two length key pins, so that'd be this one right here and this one right here is three and above our serrated on American lock. And then there's a good look at all of our drivers. See if I can give anybody a motion sickness or something here where I screw the zoom up. So there's our drivers. And then there's the other lock from a few days ago that I haven't put back together yet. So that's why I've got multiple pinning trays, is I can be lazy and just leave them sitting there. Anywho, don't forget to like or dislike the video, and please subscribe. And that will do it for this video, and we'll talk to everybody later.